Hi friend, in this video I will show you how to fix beeping sound when repeatedly pressing shift key. So if you are facing this problem, then let's fix this issue. For this, search for control panel. Click on control panel to open. Now on the right upper corner you see view by, click on it and then click on large icons. Here find ease of access center, click on it. Scroll down till you see make the keyboard easier to use, click on it. Now here click on setup sticky keys. Here uncheck the turn on sticky keys when shift is pressed 5 times, click on apply and then on OK. After that click on setup filter keys. Also uncheck the box turn on filter key when right shift key is pressed for 8 seconds. Now click on apply and then on OK. Through this you can fix this beeping sound when pressing or repeatedly pressing shift key. Thanks for watching. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment.